Are we alive again? Right, I do apologise about that, chaps. And female chaps. If you joined us just recently, unfortunately the stream did cut out. Hold on. I have to have a video up to see the fucking chat. But there we go. Right, okay, so. We're just doing side quests today. At least for now. I'm gonna turn my attention to this giant place. Looks like a lot here. Full on base. Tunnels. More iron. I'm gonna take out as many as I can while on search for these commanders and the treasure. We should probably pop the next level soon. So that's my first objective, that treasure. Said I was going to get the treasure first. This way, come on. Another treasure this way, so we'll get that one next. Clearing the inner citadel. How do I get to it? Oh, it's through this door, most likely. Carbon crystal. Speaking of which, I can upgrade my gear, can't I? So even though I hardly use tools, I'm going to craft max tools. So I need wood, and I'll get the next breastplate level. Copper, so I need copper quite badly. Try and be as sneaky as possible this time, because we last time we fucked around and got punished. Come on, guy. Come on, guy. Oh, sweet, it's a commander. We get a sweet spear.
Stante! Mora!
How did you not see me? I even ran into a wall. I was 100% sure I'd fucked up. This way. You were looking for me, but I was behind you. Where is the... Ah, there he is. Don't turn around now. Don't be a dick. I want to be a dick to someone. Someone step in the range of this. One more treasure left to find. One more treasure. There it is. Cat amulet.
State, conquiesto.
Shit, we've been rumbled. Come on. Take your dear sweet time. Result. Killed your goats. So they're just little hidey holes. So next target in that case, with that done, is we're going to head to here. Get this quest done. So we just need to extradite ourselves from the cathedral. The citadel. Oh, fuckles.
Put me, Ednum.
Not even this discipline of this.
Ah. Whoa, that guy was not fucking around. Guy was having none of my salt and vinegar. Asshole.
I should let Padia said know about Sehetep. He's not going to like it.
Nice, so we've gone up to 38. So we're getting closer. Oh, getting that wood is pretty tempting, but I can get resources anytime. Unless they're directly near me, I'm not going to bother.
Stop pissing off the foreman. Last. That place is the bowels of Hades. I saw Cousin Hoy yesterday. He said the Roman.
Romans! Huh. Sometimes I wonder if we made the right decision coming here.
Fayum was not so bad.
I'm not seeing. I mean, I'll take three bronze.
The foreman sent a guard to check on us. We were not complaining. We were working hard.
I am not a guard. I am a Medjay from Siwa. Does he treat you badly? The work here looks backbreaking.
No. Compared to the Siwans up at the aqueduct, we are revered like pharaohs.
I would not go that far.
Are there problems at the aqueduct?
Some snooty engineer, Vitruvius. He is working our countrymen to death. And now the Roman army is involved, which is never good.
I will see what is going on, Senny.
This harlot shadow?
Oh, there's treasure here.
Not to draw attention here.
Another location complete. Fuck it, I'm going for you if you turn right. You fool. Well, I got some lumber. Find the Roman engineer. I want to get to cover before I call Sedu. That'll do. So what was it I needed wood for? Bit more for bracer. Nice. Gear's almost there. Although, admittedly, max arrow capacity is the one I needed least. We won't scoff at it. Will not scoff at it.
Maybe the lash will loosen your tongue.
Enough! My workers are not to blame. Send me some soldiers with half a brain, or we'll never find my Dioptra.
General Agrippa will hear of this. A Roman, standing up for Egyptians. Pathetic.
Tell Agrippa I need real soldiers who will help me find these thieves. Now scuttle back to your wine, you sacks of uselessness.
Are you the one responsible for working my people to death?
Your people? They are my people. I'm keeping them alive in the face of increasingly bad odds. But who are you, my Egyptian friend?
Bayek of Siwa, protector of these people.
Well, Bayek of Siwa, I am Vitruvius, and contrary to popular belief, not all Romans are your enemy. If you would help your people, then help me. Our tools have been stolen. My surveying tool, the Dioptra, specifically. Without it, construction has stalled on the aqueduct. The general's idiots believe my workers are to blame.
Maybe I can look for this Dioptra.
With it, this elevated river would flow into the farms of Cyrenaica. Talk to Dady up at the construction site. He used it last. Fortuna go with you, Bayek of Siwa.
Penachte!
I want to get this last treasure as well.
This place is heavily guarded.
Another location off the list.
Oh, hey, this fiery coach. I did not take it. Please, do not kill me.
Daddy, wait! Calm down. I won't hurt you. Just tell me where the Dioptra is.
It was lunchtime, and my wife brought me a fresh roasted chicken leg for lunch. Which was nice, as it has been an eon since I had...
Sounds delicious, but get to the part about the master's tool. Your lunch won't solve this crime.
Oh, I see. Well, I left the Dioptra in the cave, and when I came back it was gone! Scrabbled away by wolves, spirits, or worse!
What does this Dioptra look like?
Like a brazier, made of three parts. A bit you see through, a bit you measure with.
I will find it. Just try not to die of fright before then.
Somewhere in the cave behind the aqueduct. But first, because it's nearby, please don't be a temple of cobras. That's getting really old. Fucking got ambushed. Fuckers ambushed me. Oh, it's just a vulture lair. Go around them. So I've got to find my way in.
Bandit den. But at least we know it was not spirits that stole the tool.
Not exactly the smooth. We'll take it.
like a piece of the Dioptra.
Of course it's been split open.
This place is ancient. A sacred site long before the Romans or bandits came.
I kind of don't want to interfere.
Eyes open, brother.
Understood. Eyes are open wide.
Somehow completed a leopard lair.
This messenger was tortured by the bandits. Touching letter. Apti and Merope. Lovers torn apart by oppression. Reminds me of I and myself. Poor Apti. I should look into this. He could be in trouble. He should be easy to find with a tattoo.
Jesse, Mahanahed, White Amulwahas, Hartepet, Natusa!
Are you dicks?
Part of the missing surveying tool.
Guess we're going up. You saw nothing.
What?
Got it.
Hey.
Be free.
Stand at your mother, bitch.
You twat.
Hey, wait.
Another piece of the tool. I should return to Vitruvius before the Romans make an example of Daddy.
I would, but there's a treasure I'm missing. I need the treasure to finish the area. Foolish vulture. Right, as soon as I figured out how to get this, we can cash in. That's irritated. Being a bit baffled here, I'm going to give it one more look, and if I can't find it, I can't find it. Doesn't kill me to come back. Ah, there we go. Or not. Looks like not. That's just where I came in, isn't it? Is there something I'm not seeing? Sure is. Oh, it was totally worth it. It was a carbon crystal. It's one of the best treasures you can get. Right, let's head to Vitruvius and get our cash in. Oh, fuck. I have found your tool.
You have my dioptra?
I found it in a bandit camp above the aqueduct.
Really? Some of my workers complained of hearing whispers from there, believed it was haunted. I was sure it was just superstitious nonsense.
I dealt with it. Nothing will haunt you now, living or dead.
Excellent. Now, General Agrippa has no more reason to bully my workers. He's become more ambitious since Flavius returned from Siwa, and it is not a welcome change. Thank you, Bayek. You saved our people's lives. I am in your debt.
Fortuna smile on you, Vitruvius. Your work will help a lot of people in Cyrenaica.
Nice chunk of XP. Last thing I want to do is crack this, because there's a trophy involved called I Can See My House From Here or something like that. So we're going to get that done before finishing up. 45 minutes. It shouldn't take more than 10 minutes. I'm hoping it won't. Then we can have a little bit of a break. And I can go get some food. So we're going to get, possibly 3 Assassin's Creed today. So I've got to climb all that. We in for the long climb here, boys. And girls. Going to ignore that thought for the minute. I do plan to try and go for the platinum, which would mean doing every location. Obviously not all of them will be on camera. Obviously there's too many. Ah, feck. Stupid mountain terrain. It's not so bad when you're climbing.
I should let
Has it brought me closer?
He is not going to like it.
Oh, don't kill me. That'll do. Right, so we're at the lowest part. We can begin the climb. Oh yeah, this is top-notch entertainment. Oh well. So the two time trick. If you go for the platinum, the two apparently most time-consuming trophies are get every location and beat the war elephants. But the war elephants is more difficulty. I hope it's not as annoying as beating all the legendary ships on Black Flag, because the last one is fucking infuriatingly hard. Getting closer. So I think this is like one of the highest points on the map, if not the highest. Be a little pain in the ass trophy if it didn't have a location behind it. If there's nothing nearby. You can see why they're called the Black Mountains though. That's the fucking thought. Can I scale these rocks? I can, you know. Buy me a few meters of height. I've really enjoyed this game, considering I only bought it to climb the pyramids. Nearly there now. Hopefully there's something interesting at the location. I don't think at this point it's going to be like a bandit camp. It'll probably be like a loose treasure or a killing animal. Look how high up we are. Mountaintop. Oh, it's a scenic location. That's the trophy. I can see my house from here. Let's see, we're down there, isn't it? No? Looking in the wrong way. That's towards fire. So see was literally behind me. So see what is... There? That's Siwa, isn't it? No! I'm still being fucking dense. So we want to turn slightly that way. That way? Must be that way. And that's Siwa. Right. Happy with that. We're going to take a break. I might do some more Assassin's Creed, but I need a 20-30 minute break because I need some food. Point bluntly, I need some food. And we have run over today because of the technical problems on the earlier recording. So thank you for watching. We will be back within the hour. And I'll see you next time. Peace out.